Good morning, friends. Happy Wednesday. I have to put on my sweater because I got cold all of a sudden. That post-workout sweat, you know how that goes. Okay, so a couple things that I was chewing on today during my workout. This is actually something I've been chewing on a lot lately, is the thought, the expression, the words, be her now. And I want you to think about that if you haven't already. Be her now. I want you to put that somewhere where you're going to see it on a consistent basis. Maybe you use a chalk marker or a dry erase marker and you write it on a bathroom mirror or in your closet, or maybe you put it on the inside of the cupboard where you get your tea or coffee cups or whatever. Be her now means build her now. And that means that the actions and the decisions, the thoughts that you choose to keep and to cultivate today, you are growing yourself. And I know it's really easy to get into this mindset of, well, when ... and when I have this transformation, or when we move, or when we get all these things sorted, or when I get my kid figured out, when, there will always be something percolating. There will always be something happening. And I know that a lot of you are like, I just need to get motivated. I just need to get back on track. You're here. Be her now. How and who do you want to be? And then take some action today that will move you closer to that version of yourself. It will never be perfect, and it's never going to pan out the way we exactly see it in our mind, but I still want you to put time and energy and heart and thought into who you want to be. Who is she? How is she showing up for her journey? How is she loving her family? How is she prioritizing her journey? How is she showing up to her workouts? How is she eating to fuel herself? How does she feel? Does she live in alignment? Is she feeling excited? Is she feeling committed? Is she feeling consistent? Is she driven? Who do you want to be? Get super clear about it. And think about those ways that she's choosing to show up. You know, I've been talking a lot about ThinkUp, that app. I've been talking a lot about having a vision for your life. I've been talking a lot about just my own, how I'm creating my own. What do I want my dream day to look like? And it's not this like big fancy thing. It's the little stuff. It's like getting up every morning and feeling the radiant heat under my feet. It is walking into my ideal kitchen with my coffee already brewed. It's standing in front of the big windows and feeling contentment and safe and free. It is doing the daily things that are already part of my daily routine, but like, what does it feel like? Who am I showing up as? Who is showing up alongside me? And I flesh that out, and then I revisit it every single morning. It's the first thing I do when I get up and walk on my non-radiant heat floors, but I still am greeted by my cats. All those little pieces of my vision, there's pieces of it right now. And so when I'm spending the time thinking about it, when I'm spending the time listening to it, there's already proof that it's here. There's already proof that I am her now. I may not be the exact version of myself that I want to ultimately become, but there's proof that I'm showing up as that version of myself. And that's why I talk so much to you guys about collecting your wins and collecting your proof that you are her. I have all my cats coming. They're like, what? You're talking about radiant heat? We want to lay on radiant heat floors. I'm sure you do, man. So be the best version of yourself today. That does not mean that you push all the things aside and you just are selfish, right? And just do your stuff. No, it's figuring out the nooks and the crannies of your day so that you can still do all your normal work life, mom life, wife life stuff, but you still prioritize your own journey. Sorry, Manny. You still prioritize showing up as her. Be her now means you make the decision to build her today. The thoughts that you keep, the things that you listen to, the actions that you take, the following the nutrition program. I know it's really easy to like make these little deals with yourself. Well, it's just a little bit of this. It's just a little bit of that. And I'll get to it tomorrow. And I'll realign then. Realign right now. It doesn't need to be perfect. It just needs to be yours. And I'm asking you to be her now, to build her now, to find the proof and the ways that she's already showing up. And when you do that, it changes the entire journey from something you have to do to something you get to do. It helps you find the gratitude, and it helps you find the pride in your own journey. It's not about the end goal. It's not about the when all the things line up. It's about finding the joy. It's about finding the wins. It's about finding your momentum and your pride and your self-esteem in the journey, right? So be her now. Build her today. Your actions, your choices, it's either in alignment with who you know you deserve to be and who you want to become, or it's excuses. And those don't feel good, right? Right. So I did my workout. I modified as needed. Totally proud of that, right? Today is day three. Day three of not intermittent fasting. I'm not doing that. Of what is it called? Time nutrition. That's really simplifying things so much for me. Feeling really good. So be her now for me means that I'm going to do the stuff that I tend to procrastinate to the end of my day when I'm not feeling very fresh and I'm feeling irritated that I have to get to it because it's a box to check. And instead, today I'm realigning my thoughts and I'm like, okay, you know that you will feel better when you do this. You know that this will fuel your heart. It will fill your mind with positivity. So let's do that now for 5 minutes before you tackle the other thing. So you're in the right headspace and the right heart space. Be her now. Become her with your choices today, right? Right, okay. So now we're gonna do a quick energy practice. You can stick around or not, whatever. I don't know, you're all being really quiet. So I don't know if you're getting any value out of this, if it's helping you or not, but you know what? I, as a coach, I'm here for my own journey, okay? So I need this, which means I'm gonna do it and I'm gonna shine my little light and some of you will stand in the light with me. And others of you will find something else that serves you, and that's cool. That's what it's all about, okay? Kumbaya. Kumbaya. So we're doing our taps. I have very bright colors on today. It's one of those days where it's like, I just need to be bright. I just need to be happy. That's who she is. That's who I want to be. Bright, happy, joyful. Unconcerned with other people's opinions. So sometimes we have to fake it till we make it, right? Be her now. We're gonna march. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and cross our legs, cross our arms. So morning Zooms happen at 8 a.m. Mountain Standard Time. If you're in Arizona, you're currently in Mountain Standard Time. You guys change time zones, which is weird. But otherwise, just Google it. Convert the time on Google or DuckDuckGo or whatever browser you use. Here we go, other side. But yes, every morning at 8, there's some of us on. I get on every night at 5:30. And so far it's been me and Katie, occasionally Natalie. And Carla. So if you need to join, let's go. I'm giving you accountability. There's places to plug in. What's in your way? If you need a different time, use your words, yo. Use your words. Here we go. This is crown pole. I was kind of scratching because this just felt really good. But crown pole, you're letting all your thoughts out. Letting it go. We're going to do lymphatic massage real fast. Oh my gosh, I am so sore. Week 2 of job 1, I really love it. I'm doing the overtime calendar, which means some days there's 2 workouts, but they're 20 minutes each. So if you've done 6:45 or 80 day obsession, or even 9-week control freak, it's really not that much of a stretch. This is super tight. Whew. Okay, so now I'm underneath my ribs, but again, it's your journey. You make it work for you, right? Okay, belly button area, bikini line area. Other leg. Okay, now we're gonna put our finger in our belly button and our finger in between our eyes. We're gonna push in gently and you're just gonna pull up. We're gonna zip up our energy. You're gonna become her now. You're gonna make choices today that serve you, that have no guilt, and that feel really good. And you're gonna be proud of that. You're gonna collect those wins. And you're gonna choose to find the gratitude and the joy and the fun in the journey. It's not something else you have to do, it's something you get to do, right? Right, okay. daily energy practice. Go back and listen to it from the beginning. If you just hopped on, be her now means you become her now with your choices and your actions, and you're absolutely capable and worthy of becoming that next level version of yourself. Not the perfect, got it all together version, but the version that you were designed to be. When we do not shine our light, when we do not stand in our truth, when we're not aligned with our purpose, you're not just shortchanging yourself and your family, but you're shortchanging the world. And we're all here with a calling, right? So lean into who you're supposed to be, stop making excuses, and just do the next right thing.